Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A Somerville man is charged with attempted murder of a police lieutenant. He led officers on an intense chase and crashed into a home. Police say they found a loaded gun in the stolen vehicle he was driving. A Tinton Falls doctor who admitted to harboring two undocumented women from India and using them as unpaid servants lost her medical license. The State Board of Medical Examiners says Harasha Sanai's criminal actions make her unfit to practice medicine.